Hey, this is Shay.
Hey, it's Demi.
We just wanted to touch bases on a little thing we like to do when you're not feeling well. Today, my son wasn't feeling well. His stomach was hurting him, and he ended up getting a little sick. So, Demi kind of reminded me which oils I could use to make him feel better. What did you want to tell them what you told me to do?
Yeah, so some of the really good things for you to do is to rub Digize on the stomach, and you can do it down the spine. You can dilute it and it will make it not as strong for your little ones, but if they're used to it, I mean, we'll put it on straight. But then you can do peppermint, you can get thieves oil, lemon oil, and rub it on the bottoms of their feet. So, and we're going to talk about each one and why.
Yeah, and it helped my son a lot. Like I put it on him and he felt better within a couple hours. And he's like, "Mommy, those oils really worked." And he's 5, so he's pretty honest.
Yes, they're like staples here. Oh my gosh, I feel
Right.
like stomach bugs used to like run rampant, especially when the kids were in school. And they were always bringing home all the cooties. And literally that was like my go-to. Like, I mean, it would be a nasty few hours and then it was done. So
That's awesome. Yeah. Oh my God. So, let's first talk about the lemon oil. I ended up using the Lemon Vitality just because I am out of the actual lemon right now.
which it's exactly the same thing. Vitality is
Right.
just FDA approved.
And we want to make a note that we are not doctors. We are not medical professionals. We are not giving you medical advice. We're simply sharing what we do to help our families feel better when they're not feeling good. And these are more of supplements that can aid in feeling better. But we are not trying to solicit any type of medical advice.
Definitely not.
So lemon is always one of my favorites. It's something I drink all the time, which is why I always have a million lemon vitalities sitting around. But it's antibiotic, antioxidant. It's high in the constituent limonene, which is amazing. So it's rich in vitamin C, which is also known as ascorbic acid for those of you that are, health nuts. And it's really good at balancing your pH, which helps fight free radicals, and it's a detoxifier.
Yeah, absolutely. Like you were saying, it has such high amounts of vitamin C, which makes it have a number of health benefits, one of them being digestive issues.
For sure. I definitely feel better when I drink it. It helps. When I was younger, I used to do it when I was hungover.
There's a reason everyone adds lemon to their water or tea.
Exactly, right? Oh my gosh. Okay, so peppermint oil was another oil that we used, and that's also an antioxidant and is antimicrobial. It also detoxifies, but it's really cool because it will relax your bowel muscles and it can help your colon and your intestines be a little bit healthier.
Yep, exactly. So, yeah, like you said, it helps relax those gastric muscles. And it'll keep them from cramping up or like over contracting. And even like when you just inhale peppermint oil, it can help with the nausea as well. So
Oh,
it's
that's
just,
cool.
it's amazing.
That's awesome. The third oil that I rubbed on the bottom of his feet and along his spine and neck was Thieves. Thieves is like a concoction of a few different essential oils. It's got clove, lemon, cinnamon bark, eucalyptus, and rosemary. So it's super good to support your immune system. But one of my favorite parts in it is the cinnamon bark. Which I've been a fan of cinnamon for a long time. Dr. Shiva actually taught me a lot about cinnamon bark, but it's antibacterial. It's resistant to being resistant. So no matter how much you take cinnamon bark, you're never going to be resistant to it. It's impossible. So you can take that every day. I even would put it in my baby's milk and things like that. And it's also got really good synergy when it's combined with other ingredients, which is probably why it's in Thieves. And that also supports your digestive system.
Oh my gosh. And so, thieves, if you were going to take every single essential oil away from me in the whole world and you only left me with one, I would pick thieves. Thieves is like my jam. And it's just, it is so good with boosting the immune system, and just fighting microbes. But so, did I ever tell you the story of thieves and like where it got its name from?
I kind of know a little bit something about grave robbers during an ill, like they weren't getting sick from all these like bodies during like what another pandemic or illness, something like that. When you
Yeah, it
tell
was
me.
another pandemic. I think it was like, I forget. I think it's like the French Revolution. Don't hold me to that. But what was happening in France was all these people were getting super sick and dying. And it was this group of thieves going around and they were robbing the dead bodies, like taking their jewels and their money and like taking all of their stuff. And finally, they got caught. And when, the authorities caught them, they were like, listen, if you tell us what the heck you are doing to be robbing these bodies and not getting sick, we will lessen your sentence. And then they told them all of the different herbs and everything that they had in their concoction. So therefore, it is named Thieves.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, I'm obsessed. I'm super obsessed. Like,
My gosh. I know. It's so I like to put it in my green tea. It tastes really good. I either do peppermint oil or thieves typically when I do green tea at night. It's super good.
I feel like we could dedicate like a week straight to thieves. I could literally talk about thieves forever, so we won't hold this one up, but yeah, thieves
Right.
is everything.
Yeah, right. It's totally amazing. And you can like add it to your oatmeal. You can add it to your ningxia.
You can
Or
add it
another
to
thing.
everything,
Yeah,
everything.
completely. You can even put it in these little veggie capsules and take it as a dietary supplement daily just to boost your immune system.
Absolutely. I'll actually put a drop under my tongue. I don't even care. It'll have like a little burning, but I get over it quickly because I just don't care. I'm like, in you go.
There, you know it's working when it's burning. That's my philosophy. I love it. My gosh. Okay. And then the last thing I did was I took Digize and I have it on a rollerball. And I rub that all over his stomach, which is something I always have because whenever, I mean, even if I have nerves because I have to go to the DMV, I rubbed it on my stomach and it works. My husband uses it all the time. Like all of my kids are like, that makes me feel better. It works within a few minutes, I feel like. So Digize is another concoction and that has tarragon, ginger, peppermint, juniper, fennel, lemongrass, anise, and patchouli. That's another one. It's also high in antioxidants, so it definitely supports your digestion. Is there anything you want to add to Digize?
Yeah, oh my gosh, it seriously relieves any digestive problem. I mean, if you have indigestion, heartburn, like gas, bloating, nausea, you gotta go number two a little too much. Like, oh my gosh. So what it also does is it helps fight Candida, and as it kills it, it digests parasite infestation. Like
Oh man.
it's amazing.
That is cool.
So some people get a little like, I don't know, they don't like the smell, and I get that because it
Yeah.
is a little intense.
It's heavy in the
They
fennel. If you know what fennel smells like, you pretty much only
yes.
smell the fennel.
It's definitely that. So there is another, like they have a kids, it's like a pre-diluted version. It's called Tummy Jize. So for like people who can't handle Digize directly, Tummy Jize is a good secondary because again, it's pre-diluted and it doesn't smell as intense. And I swear it works equally as amazing. Like I always have their roller bottles in my bags at all times, like for any type of any stomach related issue at all.
I'm gonna have to order some of that in a couple of days.
Yeah. I kind
Yeah,
of
that's
love the
awesome.
smell. I think it's kind of delicious.
Yeah,
So weird. It's like just a diluted version, but it's, I don't know. I like it.
I tend to rub orange or peppermint on top. Usually they like the orange if I put the orange oil on top of their
Okay.
stomachs after I rub it. it seems they seem to like the smell, but it works so good. They don't even usually care that it's not so pleasant.
Yeah. So. It's also, I totally forgot. It's also really, really good with breaking up mucus. So let's say like you even are just congested or anything. It's very good to help break up mucus. So
do you rub it on your chest for that?
I do. Yep. Okay. I'll rub it on the kid's chest and everything. So
that's good to know.
Yeah.
Awesome. Is there anything else?
I haven't done it before, but other people I've talked to have actually used it, making their own DIY suppositories.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
That's a whole nother thing.
That's a whole nother episode.
Yeah. I think that's all I have on that, though.
All right. The only other thing I do, like this morning, I had, well, usually like my kids like to take Ningxia shots in the morning. I like to add lemon to it. It kind of helps make it taste a little bit more tangy. So I had him do that, and I had, and he really liked it. So I think that's pretty much everything I did.
So high in antioxidants. So as long as they can keep stuff down, definitely you want to give them Ningxia.
Yeah, absolutely. It's always good to have on hand. And if your kids will drink it every day, that's a bonus. Mine likes to mix it in his smoothie because he prefers the taste that way. And then my youngest just likes it straight up with the lemon. She just wants it over ice on the rocks, just like her mama.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else you want to add?
No, I think we've covered it.
All right. So to recap, if you or your children, anybody is feeling upset stomach or nauseous or having any kind of symptoms related to that, add some lemon, peppermint oil, and some thieves to the bottom of your feet, up and down your spine and the back of your neck. And then if you rub the Digize on your stomach, you will see some pretty awesome relief. So hopefully you guys found this informative, and we appreciate your time. Thanks, Demi. I love all your feedback and knowledge. You're always so helpful. I'm thankful for you.
Oh, right back at you, girl.
All right. Have a good night.
Bye.